east rose window.
That's what you're looking at.
That's a bottle opener, both of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's got a hefty mechanism. That'd be made in Switzerland.
Well, no, it looks German to me.
German.
Yeah. You got your baby photo put onto a champagne label. Or your christening or whatever.
Do your own bottling.
Just leaving Reims. This is the last remaining vestige of the old Roman town from, I don't know, 300 BC or something. Raining, as you can see. We're at the head of the traffic lights. Now I've got to navigate. We always seem to be leaving this in peak hour. I don't think anybody's beeping at us.
Shopping again, just wondering which champagne to get, plus some veggies before going up to Brussels. It'll be nice to get back to the real cream. I might skip the champagne. Here's the baguettes. And here we have the ham. Exactly the ham. Kiwi fruit from France. Bananas in plastic bags. Grog section. There's your water. You still can't drink the water here. And there's your milk. It's all UHT.
Just coming up to the Belgian border. Left Lille about, well, bypassed Lille about 10 minutes ago. Not a lot of border police or anything. Over there. That's the border. Now we can't understand the road signs again.
Farming.
We can understand those. Brussels, Mons, Turin. We don't want any of those places. We actually want to go up to Menin. So somewhere along the line we've got to turn left.
We saw this picture of this windmill back in the roadside air where we had coffee, and we've come back into France again, we think. Well, we're just heading back across the canal looking for the Turissimo. We got directions from the spot we sold us a pizza that 50s American songs to keep us awake. Well, this is where it comes from. Somewhere in this country. We just accidentally found the little tourist office. And now we're going to find our way to Ypres, the Menin Gate. There's the canal there. We just parked around for the right. And then we'll head off. Hopefully the sun will come out again.
just coming into Ypres. The bridge. The walls. Canal. This is the Lille Gate. Police station. Nice afternoon lighting. Cobbled street. All new, of course, because it all got pretty flattened in the second and the First World War. Bit of nice Flemish, presumably, Flanders anyway, architecture. And we're looking for the information again, having discovered that the Menin Gate is actually in Ypres and not in Menin. Looking for the info. Very pretty. No info so far. Like markets in the square.
All the horses.
Locker Square. Is very clean, absolutely gorgeous.
Well, we flipped the parking spot right in the middle of the square. There's the office. Looks like a horsey show. I think the cowboys are all drinking schnapps or something. Well, we're here to find the Menin Gate, lit by the beautiful sun. Tourism place is closed as usual. Saturday evening. I think they're all advertising restaurants. Another old Trudy. We got all our maps and guides, souvenirs of Ypres, and they're still drinking schnapps and sitting on their horses outside. That's now the museum, and they've got an exhibition now of the war, and that's the tourist bureau is actually over in there. And the weather's fantastic. We didn't realise where we were when we parked, just down from Menin Gate, just behind me. camper vans driving through it, their bare feet up on the dashboard, horses. It's like a lot of other sacred sites in Europe and the UK. It's just another traffic obstacle for the locals. And a place to build a cafe next to. Bill.
Trying to find our way to the campground.
around the Menin Gate, which is on our left.
Well, the canal's over to our left, and we've got to get back to go across them through the Menin Gate, but it's a matter of finding our way.
There's a tunnel through there.
There's a church spire and the walls on our right.
Just walking back to Menin Gate.
Regiment. We are here today to worship Almighty God, whose purposes are good, to honor those who died in the service of their country.
Thank you. It's mostly chocolate centers, fresh bean, caramel, truffle, crispy, all different flavors, but ginger, Turkish lime.
Oh, that's what we need.
We do not.
I don't know what to choose.
Trying the North Sea fish we're having.
No, you're having
beer.
You're having a Belgian skewer.
Back to Helga and to bed. Sunset's 10 o'clock tonight here.
Om de fiets te houden, is nou dat zijn zonder.